B8 on the board. Takes a knight f8. And after king g8, d7.
And results.
And immediately.
Duda shaking his head one last time.
Move 52.
And next thing he will shake is Nakamura's hand. There we go.
Wow.
That was a good time for change.
Wow.
Hikaru Nakamura wins this game, moves into Seoul second place. After a bit of a roller coaster, but the Nepomniachtchi Nakamura match is very close. All Hikaru, assuming Magnus doesn't play, obviously, all Hikaru has to do is not lose to Ding tomorrow. Easier said than done. Ding Lira.